So, I would hope most of us musicians know that violin and bass is one of the worst combos on instruments, specifically because. Well, because of this. The bass uses primarily fingers, these fingers, which is mostly oil, and that would get on the strings and it would not be good for one of these. So, the combination of the two would be awful. So, logically. It sounds really good.